Hello friends, welcome to the world of animals. This time there are 10 animals that will become extinct, which we must protect for their preservation. Let's go!
The leopard is one of the rarest big cats in the world. There are only about 92 individuals left in their natural habitat. This number is now estimated at around 84. Leopards can only be found in a relatively small area of Russia and northeast China. They are especially vulnerable to poachers, who kill them for their fur and bones, and for use in traditional Asian medicine. They are at risk of losing their habitat due to forest fires. Climate change is also causing a decrease in prey availability. The rhinoceros is one of the most hunted animals on the planet. The horns are used in traditional Chinese medicine and are shown as a symbol of wealth. Javan rhino horn can sell for up to $30,000 a kilogram on the black market. Black rhinoceros, Javan rhinoceros, and Sumatran rhinoceros. Closest to extinction, and only about 60 individuals remaining, all of which are in Ujung Kulon National Park, Indonesia. Orangutan. Bornean orangutans and Sumatran orangutans both experienced sharp population declines. A century ago, there may have been over 230,000 orangutans in all. The Bornean orangutans were estimated at around 100 for 1,700, and the Sumatran orangutans around 13,846. They are threatened by habitat loss from human-caused deforestation. Gorillas are endangered species on the IUCN Red List of Threatened Species. Currently, there are only about 200. While there are only 300 adult cross river gorillas remaining in the wild. Their decline is largely due to hunting, habitat loss, disease, and human conflict. In addition, they have a low reproduction rate, with females only giving birth every 4 to 6 years. The tiger is the closest to extinction. With less than 3,900 tigers left in the wild, they are only present in 4% of their historical range. The Sundanese tiger in particular is very vulnerable. Currently only about 400 remain poaching, and conflict with humans is the biggest threat to the extinction of these animals.
Elephant.
Elephants in Central Africa and parts of East Africa. With an estimated 415,000 elephants remaining on the continent, this species is considered vulnerable, although certain populations are being hunted towards extinction. Asian elephant numbers have fallen by at least 50% over the past 3 generations, and they are still declining today. With only 400,000 remaining in the wild, this species is classified as endangered.
Komodo.
Komodo is the largest lizard in the world that is in the Flores Islands, especially Komodo Island. The Komodo dragon population is estimated to live at 3,000 on Komodo Island. One of the factors that made it almost extinct was the illegal sales made on the black market. Peacocks are a type of bird that is difficult to find. This bird has very beautiful feathers and is almost extinct. That's why its existence is protected by the Indonesian government. The leatherback turtle is the largest turtle on Earth. This turtle can grow up to 2,000 to 100 kilograms. Besides the biggest in the world. Today, the leatherback turtle is endangered due to various problems, including marine pollution, loss of nesting habitat, and climate change. Finless dolphins live in the Yangtze River, China. Unfortunately, they are vulnerable to overfishing. Although not directly targeted by fishers, a large number of species die when accidentally entangled in fishermen's fishing gear. River paths traversed by many ships and boats often make these anima high level. There are between 1,000 and 1,800 finless dolphins left on the Yangtze. The annual rate of decline is 13%, meaning that these animals are expected to become extinct within 10 years.